it up. Shake it up.
Sometimes you get what you think is a small New York apartment, like 700 square feet, but nobody was living here for 4 years. When we start scraping, and the walls just cave in on us. So here's the master bedroom. All this light. Hanging around there, that corner. Got the windows. Walls brought back to pristine condition.
Oh, I mean, what is that?
Oh, yeah, you can get a close up on that. We use a flat paint, which hides any further imperfections and doesn't allow the sun to bounce off when it comes in the window. Luckily, we had on the crew master plaster Art Medina, out of Brooklyn, straight from Nebraska. Okay, the kitchen, I mean, this is still 100 years old. I mean, what are you gonna do with it? And so, we end up priming and painting a flat paint, two coats inside to cover the stains and all the problems you have there, and then a nice semi-gloss finish on the outside with putting the original handles back on, but nice and cleaned up. Functional, in other words. Here we put our electrical cord, our coax cable in, a TV cable. This was a partnership job with Dirty to Purdy. David Steiner was gonna be coming in tomorrow, gonna whip this place into shape. Floors, windows, dusted, buffed, and you got a pristine New York apartment.